wave begins in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
All the mobs are getting more difficult, so things have ordained one melee attack to start or two back. Well, cannon hits no longer doing so, so it takes a little bit more effort. So I'm gonna go behind me because I wasn't moving fast enough. Instead of two shots, he's taking four, right? Cannon blast, gotta get them. Well, not one, I don't know.
How dare you!
Three, four. Try to do is kill the heavies first and everything, and everything else after. But too much incoming fire by everything else. So right, you need to go for the heavies first. They're very, very slow, so it's easy just to take away from them. Kill everything else, and then at the time, and this is to walk around, stand and destroy them. That's why I bought the scrap maker to make it easier. I haven't used it much yet. Said the thing, but I wanted to use the scrap. So I ended up having to use everything. Money at this level. Don't really need quicker reload times because I'm running most of the time anyway. So stock up on ammo, on health, and mines.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We cannot allow the Decepticons to board.
Little adjustment.
basically you'll see the pattern. Just stand, get them gripped, move, grip them as moving. Always try to cover your backside so no one's sneaking up on you. You don't want to stand too long in one area. Attention at this stage in the game, when I've got no ammo on scrap, red cannon, or on bagel mode. Two more waves, 14 hours fine, very tricky. You get overconfident, and you end up dying.
Decepticon coward, show yourself!
Almost caught out to the globe there. Drones. I'll be coming in a big lane now, so I'm gonna move.